President Donald Trump is calling on Congress to pass a COVID-19 relief bill, hours after calling off negotiations until after the election.
We will have a stimulus bill, and he won't win the election.
House Speaker Nancy Pelosi said Tuesday in a conversation with the nonprofit 92nd Street NY that she's been working with Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin to come up with a deal since July. The president said on Twitter late Tuesday that he's ready to sign a standalone bill for $1,200 direct payment checks. But Pelosi says that's just a fraction of the $2 trillion package Democrats are asking for.
We were on a path. It invented our workers, what we need to do for America's working families.
The Democrats in the House just simply didn't want to negotiate on just the COVID issues.
But Missouri Republican Senator Roy Blunt says Democrats are to blame for the inaction.
They had added so much to the package. We're so intent on getting to a number rather than solving a problem.
Democratic presidential nominee Joe Biden said in a campaign speech in Gettysburg that Congress should pass a second stimulus bill immediately.
210,000 Americans could lose their lives by the end of the year. Enough.
President Trump has been sidelined from the campaign trail while he remains under quarantine, isolated in the White House residence. In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicke.